I'm Roger Henners. I'm the owner of Solid Waste Equipment Company. We buy and sell and do service repair on anything from compactors, balers, shredders, conveyors, and we have a 1943 Clark forklift. The nickname that we've given our Clark forklift is Big Bertha, and she is the first forklift that I have operated. I started operating her when I was 16, that lifts 12 ton, that has up until a year ago was our primary forklift. And she's been operating every day since 1984 for this company. She is still our backup, the forklift that never leaves the yard, the one that we still rely on to operate when we need her to.
Bertha holds a lot of sentimental value for us. She was the first piece of equipment that this company ever purchased, and she'll probably outlast all of us. And it's really good to know that, and really impressive that something built back in 1943 is still as dependable and reliable as she is, you know, in day-to-day activities.
She is an amazing piece of equipment. The forks, the mast, the cylinders, to best of my knowledge, are all originally equipment from 1943, and she is a testament that Clark forklifts are built to last.